This weekend, we're going to Big Sur. I'm gonna try and get to Big Sur as many times as I can this summer, and hopefully this album will turn out and you'll see why I love it there so much. It's basically where the mountains of the California coast meet the sea. It's considered one of the most beautiful drives in the world along the coast, Highway 1. It's also just one of the most special nature type places in the world. So we're packing up the car. There's we getting the car ready. Decided not to bring the truck this time because we're gonna try and save on gas. And it's probably 10 o'clock in the morning and we're about to take off. It's a 3.5 hour drive and I'll try and give updates along the way. Rock and roll. Well, we've stopped at a little bistro in Carmel to have a bite to eat before we head south. The weather's changed completely. It's gonna get pretty hot in the Central Valley. I think it's in the 90s, and here it's gotta be like low 70s. It's perfect. How are we doing, baby?
Good.
Oh boy, that's quite a speech.
Really good.
Nice. We got Richard over here doing his thing. The sun is just perfect. Have a meal, and then we're gonna hit Highway 1 and head south on one of the most beautiful drives on the planet.
When morning breaks, we had our eyes and our lungs aching.
Okay, well, we stopped along the side of the road and decided to just take a little hike for some coastal access. So we're south of Carmel now, so that's where Big Sur starts. And here's where we are. Nice clear water. This. We're gonna go down to the water and check this out.
It was in our hands from 6 to 10, it slipped right out of there. There'll be no better time.
Okay, now we're gonna climb down to the beach again. I'll try and show you the kind of views that we're seeing. These are all ice plants that are growing and blooming. We got the fog bank just over the top, but you can see the blue sky in the background. And we got this. So we're gonna try and go down to the beach, work our way out to the surf.
No better way.
If you grab him, he'll bite you.
Wake up.
Yeah.
right now. So this is what it looks like right here. But if you look down in these tidal pools, you can see sea anemones. Watch what happens when you touch them. They kind of close up slowly. Some seriously nice ones. We got the water rushing in. Woohoo! Here it comes. Now as soon as that clears, I'm gonna get a close-up shot of those anemones. Yeah, there we go, it's better. Lots of sea life here. These are barnacles. Whoa! So that's what barnacles look like. And they're intermixed with mussels, the kind you can eat. Some good waves. Holy crap! Yeah! Uh-oh. Shit! He got me. I'm standing back. Sun.
Nice morning. You must be tired now. It's so slow. Oh, I need to find something.
We're looking for a mate. The California Coast Garter Snake. Well, we've arrived at our cabin just now. Got the door open, and let's see what it looks like. I'm sure it's going to look like the last time we were here in a different cabin, but they are pretty cool. Ah, yes. We have a kitchen. Bunk beds. A bedroom. Just everything you need. And we've got a great view of a meadow this time. Yeah. That will work. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.